So I have sat here many times on many cases and vehemently defended my staff and stood behind them when I truly felt like they did the best possible work under very difficult circumstances. And I cannot do that on this case. The information that has been brought to my attention already is very concerning with regards to actions or lack of actions taken by my staff. And, you know, as a leader, I think it's really important that I support my staff and stand behind them, but I also believe it's equally as important that I hold them accountable. And so what we're doing right now is looking at where there needs to be accountability for the extent of our interactions with this family.